feature match of a triple header at the BFA headquarters in Wildey, Ellerton battling Weymouth Wales in green. Wales looking for a way past a resolute Ellerton defence. A poor clearance. The aerial route available option for Wales. 56 minutes. Shaquille Stewart back up the onion bag. My, it's 1-0 to the league leaders. 20 minutes after that one, free kick to Wales. Andre Applewhit with the delivery. Akeem Hill meets it with another pinpoint header. Signed, seal, delivered. Wales win 2-0 over Ellerton.